3 minute rounds of the North Star Combat Featherweight Division. Introducing first, the fighter on my right, standing 5'4", tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Tonight, making his MMA debut, representing Golden Eagle Boxing Club, Wilmington, North Dakota. Make some noise for Dennis Booke! And now his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, standing 5'9" tall, weighing in at 156.5 pounds. Tonight, also making his MMA debut, he's an independent fighter from Red Lake, Minnesota. Make some noise for Ty Patterson! Here, ever even the action begins, Jeremy Ryder.
Set for fight number 3 between Tyrell Patterson and Dennis Booke. Two action-packed fights to start off the night. Now we've got a local favorite in Tyrell Patterson taking on out-of-towner from North Dakota, Dennis Booke.
Yeah, Dennis Booke brought quite the crowd as well. Both guys in black. And here comes Dennis Booke charging forward. And he's going to end up on top. Is he going to go into full mount? He's in half guard right now.
You know, this is exactly what I expected out of Booke. He's small, he's compact.
Watch close, Nick. I mean, he may tap him out from there. He is squeezing hard on the neck. It's a tough position to win from. But you talk about a guy that is all yoked up. He's a strong, strong guy, Dennis Booke.
Extremely thick, extremely aggressive. At weigh-ins yesterday, he had this look in his eye like he just wanted to fight then and there.
Well, you got to love that out of the fighters here at North Star. And here we go. Ground and pound, Ty Patterson's hurt.
Great hammer fist, landing clean. I just don't think...
Oh, my goodness.
I don't think Patterson's got the strength to be able to control him.
But he's not giving up. Dennis Booke charging forward there. He grabs onto the neck. He's trying to bulldog him to the ground.
Patterson needs to work to the back and get his hooks in. This could be a good position for him if he gets his legs around his back. Perfect move into the
full mount. Exactly. Very good call on that, Nick. And now... Ty Patterson is in full mount. Nope, back into half guard.
What a change in events.
And here comes the technique. Head and arm choke. If he can pop those legs out and get to the side, he can really put the pressure on.
Patterson should be working to get back to full guard, pressing on the hip. He's doing a great job of controlling the posture, but he can't do anything from here. If he wants to work off his back, he needs to start getting back to guard.
You talk about a lot of action here. These debut fighters, these 1-0 guys, they are bringing the heat here, and they are setting the tone for the whole night, Nick. And Dennis Booke looks real comfortable on top. But where's he going to go from here? See, did he go to a head and arm? Is it going to be ground and pound?
We're back in full mount again. It looks like Patterson's trying to use his strength to roll him over.
Ty Patterson has good instincts.
Using his feet to walk that cage.
Uh-oh, bad spot to be. Dennis Book's going to work on a choke.
He's giving up his back.
Oh, now he's going to squeeze it. Is he going to get him?
He needs to pull down on that hand, get it across.
He got him.
Dennis Booke to finish the fight.
Gets his first win. Ty Patterson takes the loss tonight. But now you see the show of respect.
I'm extremely impressed with these two, being that it's their first fight.
All right, big win here for Dennis Booke. Let's go make it official.
I have these
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Jeremy Ryder stops the fight at 224. Round number one, your winner by tap out due to rear naked choke. Picking up his first MMA win, Dennis Booke!